I guess when I met you, I already knew you're doing Adventure Junkies, but I didn't really know your full story.
Okay.
So I guess if you give a, you could give a little background in terms of what you were doing before and how you got started.
What I was doing before?
Yeah, so what were you doing before Adventure Junkies?
So before Adventure Junkies, I used to own a delivery company called Speedy Trip Deliveries.
Okay.
I was delivering food in Tema. So if you, your personal restaurant or your kinky joint or your watchy joint, whatever, you want to order food for lunch, you can call us and then we deliver to you for a small fee.
What were you doing before that?
Before that, I was a university graduate. I did my national service.
Okay.
In at GAFCO.
Okay.
Ghana Food Company.
So basically, you've never done a 9-to-5?
I wouldn't say so, no.
Why not?
I did some internships.
Okay.
And then also, I always knew I had a knack for creative ideas that could make money. And it's like blood, if you taste it,